Instead of protecting cells, what you may find is that you want to protect a sheet so that no one can actually get to it. So for example, here I've got some lookup information or some calculation. Here is all the detailed calculation with people's names and their salaries, etc. If I don't want people to see this, the first and easiest thing to do is I can right click and I'm going to hide that sheet. Now that's fine, except the problem with that is anyone else can just go look here, see that it's looking somewhere else, right click, unhide, and they'll be able to unhide it. So what you need to do is you go and hide it. And then under review, you'll see next to protect sheet is something called protect workbook. When I click on that, you'll see again, you've got a choice. Do you want to put a password in? For now, we're not going to put a password in. But when I say okay, now when I come here and I decide I want to unhide it, I right click, you'll notice you cannot get to the unhide. So that's a way of making sure that you can have some sheets that are not accessible.